Hello everyone and welcome! I am Eddie and we are playing Fallen Enchantress Legendary Heroes. Okay, so... Alright, we just finished the armor research. Yeah, I need to unlock some buildings from my from my conclave. All right, so Magnar has been finished off. Okay, so we finally finished our high tower here. I'd like to look for a Tarth Empire. Should be around here, I guess. Want to mess with them. Let's check. I think it's better than. Okay, I'm only using a burning dagger, which gives me an extra initiative. Yeah, no, I'm going to keep the dagger, I think. Yeah, and that I should have done a long time ago. Alright, next time I'm in my territory, I really need to sell all the junk I have in my inventory. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, that's really not good. And I forgot to trade that. Alright. Okay, so in here the unrest is down to a manageable level. Okay, and we'll get to level 4 in our capital soon. Alright, so now we'll go for Ithril's last cities. Yeah, so Tars has some good archers units. Oh yeah, I don't have my mages anymore. Okay, and Bako leveled up. So yeah, let's reinforce this army with some mages. Oops. Okay, so we are down to 23 unrest. And somebody paid a Rezzon to attack us. So they are far away, but not that far, and there's a road coming up, so I'll have to be careful. I think I'll switch my defense here. Increase unrest by 10%. So I think I have dispel enchantment. Which doesn't seem to have done anything. Alright, let's continue here. Still 55% unrest. Okay, we have a nice income now. Okay, so what, the dispel worked? The icon maybe wasn't updated properly. And now they have recast it. And they don't seem to have any champions defending here. Yeah, so that's here where my high dodge helps quite a bit. Okay, so let's okay, and so it throws this last city probably down there. So let's see what kind of city we got here. 530. Okay. Okay, so it's a town, it's pretty well developed. Alright, and that's all for this episode. Thank you for watching and see you later.